I forgot to say, this is the black Sony Vaio with the cigarette burns. It's no power. Let's see if it's salvageable. Key is coming up. Cigarette smoke all through there, really thick and droopy. Even if I do get it wrong, I'm going to have to wash it out. So we need water stains. And let me go over it and see why there's no power. Well, I've pretty much given up on this one. It's just smelly. I've tried everything. When I found out it was the jack, and when I finally figured that out and booted it up, it went through the process like it was going to start up. It went really fast and then slowed down, and then I thought I was going to boot up into the LCD, and then it just stopped. So I have no idea what's going on with it. I guess we could try flowing the graphics chip. Let's try that. Oh, forget that. It's not worth it. You can see right there, see the blobby, dirty mess that sort of wipes off. That's flux. Someone fluxed the crap out of it, trying to fix the board, and then gave up on it. Didn't see that because it was on the other side. But I can't be bothered. It's not worth it to me. So just as a write-off, processor, I'll save the processor, the RAM, the fan, the battery, and this battery here. But the rest can go in the garbage. Later, guys.